I will be the middleweight champion again. I'm dangerous, and if you overlook me, I will hurt you.
You know what? A lot of people haven't seen my full potential, and I think this is where things are going to go very differently in this fight.